So, this is it. These are all our horses. Oh!
We're gonna need to get you dressed for the part.
I am Corey. Mom talked so much about you, I feel like I kinda already know you.
I'll help you out, show you how to do everything, and you'll be just fine.
You really like him, don't you?
You're gonna have to come back with me now. You can't stay here.
Why? It's not like the ranch is going anywhere. And I turn 18 tomorrow, so it's my decision. I want to stay here, and I want to do that for myself, for Mom, for Corey and Blake, for the horses.
I'm 18, and I want to get to know me.
I know that I haven't been the most reliable father, and I promise I'll work on it, okay?
Thank you.
Happy to make a difference.
You've done a great job.